Hello, Beatle people. I hope you can hear me. Just two quick things. I read somewhere, Beatles Examiner, that they were going to have a John Lennon time capsule thing. There's going to be three different time capsules, and there's going to be one in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in Cleveland, one in Liverpool, and one in Iceland. And they're going to put, like, you know, his records, his music, obviously, commissioning an essay, and they're looking for people to submit messages to be put in there about what John means to them. And so my question would be to you guys, if you were going to participate in this message to John Lennon to be put in one of the time capsules, what would you say? So yeah, if you want, you can leave a video response where you can comment down below and tell us what you would say to be put in the John Lennon time capsules. It's supposed to be like a celebration of his would-be 70th birthday, and they're going to open it on his 100th birthday, so 30 years from now. And it should be pretty cool to see how it all turns out. I'm actually looking forward to it. So yeah, tell us what you would say. I mean, I would say what I would say, but it's just so cliche, so I'm not going to. But basically, I think it's nice. It's a very nice way to keep his spirit alive and keep his message of peace, world peace out there. So I approve this time capsule idea. Another thing, I read that Paul is interested in being in Fox's Glee. Now, this pleases me greatly because I love Glee. It's one of my favorite TV shows. And apparently Ryan Murphy, who's the creator, said that he got a box from Paul, and it was a mixtape, and it said greetings from Paul. And at first he thought it was a joke. He couldn't believe it. And so yeah, Paul interested in being on Glee, having Glee use his songs, physically being on it. Oh my god, if this were to happen, I would be so ecstatic. You have no idea how happy I would be. It would make, like, my year. So I hope, you know, it all works out, and I hope it really does happen. What do you guys think? One last thing I just remembered. I've had this link in my email for like a month now, meaning to mention to you, and I always forget. But I wanted to link you to this Hall & Oates song called The Last Time. And George plays guitar on it. So I thought that was pretty cool, and I'll link you to it. It's a pretty good song. I like it. George plays guitar. So go, George! Okay, I'm gonna go now. I will see you guys next Friday. Bye!